So, some parry practice on Malenia, having cheat codes on to maximize practice time. I'm about 2 hours into the practice. And would I advise anyone to parry Malenia? No. It's complete bullshit. And never worth it. It looks cool, but it just sucks, to be honest. It's really, really bad. So she could do waterfall now. I'm a bit rusty on the close range waterfall. Mistakes, still not perfect, but for 2 hours, pretty good. Missed up this one. So you still have to do some evasion. Because you can't parry all of her attacks. Some are difficult to parry, some can't be parried. She could do a third waterfall. This was a bit too optimistic. Yep. So we still have some work to do, but for 2 hours I think it's okay. Now in phase two. I really don't like parrying her. She has so many openings when you don't parry her that are much better. And yeah, she mixes in a lot of non-parryable attacks. Okay, my gamepad just didn't react. Nice. So that's always something in Elden Ring that could happen, that your controls just don't work. Potential waterfall here. Damn. Still have to like do some work on both phases, a lot more on phase 2 obviously. Back, back, forward, forward, wait, forward. Round the circle. No. That was bad. Like, it's completely stupid to parry her. It has zero advantages. Yeah, this was too early. That could have worked. I think I probably just lost motivation or something. So stupid. If you don't parry, this fight has such a nice combat flow. Parrying her kinda interrupts the flow.
Your strength. Extraordinary.
But yeah, let's quit out. Maybe do one a bit more and then and the quit out at the end is to not break the practice file so we can go again despite winning against her. So let's see, and then after that we call it a day. Yeah, this attack. Come on. Just makes no sense. Okay, let's go aggressive. Probably waterfall could happen, but it's a bit early. Dangerous territory. So, there are a lot of small things that are still missing after 2 hours. Okay, nice AI. I don't want to parry her, to be honest. But let's do it. The second waterfall could be up any moment. Well, that's the thing, could be. Boxes. phase 2 again. I don't know what this graphic pack suddenly is. So now we can go in. Yeah, some rustiness after the break. I had 3 weeks not playing this game. Like, you miss one parry and then you get hit by an 8 attack chain or something. That's completely stupid. Completely stupid, makes no sense. It will still take some time to no-hit her. Now she could do another waterfall. We could probably get to her before that. GG. Oh. So yeah, there are some details missing and it will probably take some more hours. But yeah. I still have almost 8 hours left for practice, so not too bad.